Hello, my name is Cleopatra, and this is my Kubernetes story. I had heard about Kubernetes in passing before, but I didn't really look into it until I saw the LFX mentorship program. Out of all the programs in the mentorship, I went for Kubernetes usability because it fits my interests and career goals. As part of my mentorship, I am working on the qualitative analysis of user interview recordings for a jobs to be done study under the guidance of Gabby and Tasha, co-chairs of SIG Usability. Even though I had done UX-related work like writing user personas in the past, this mentorship is my first experience with user interviews and using the jobs to be done framework. So far, I have been getting familiar with the style of user interviews and learning about the framework. In the upcoming weeks, I will be shadowing UX research leads as they interview Kubernetes users and helping to compile data that will be used to put together a job to be done study. This study will be presented at KubeCon, and the data in it will be used to drive understanding of how users are using Kubernetes and what we should invest in to improve their experience. If you want to get involved with Kubernetes SIG usability, there are resources and experienced community members available to guide you. You can help out with user interviews, note-taking, and data analysis. You don't need any experience in the aforementioned task. All you need is a willingness to learn. Feel free to get in touch if you have any questions about the work I'm doing or getting started with open source. Thank you.